Hi there, it's Kali. 3 days back, I got the official Fixel Experience ROM for this Motorola Moto E first generation. Consider this. This device is one of the low range models of Motorola, 4 years older, but still the developments are going on. So guys, tell your opinion about this thing. That's what. Let's do in-depth ROM. First, we start with the specification of this device. This phone has 1GB of RAM and Qualcomm Snapdragon 400, which is 1.2 GHz of dual core processor. And this device is currently running on Pixel Experience Go, which is Android Oreo 8.1. The security badges are June 5th, 2018. First, I am telling some cool things about this ROM. The Pixel Experience is made to give the actual Pixel stock ROM experience. The difference from the custom ROMs like Lineage, Resurrection or AEX, this doesn't have any special and unique feature of customization. Also, this ROM packages the G apps as well. This means you no need to install OpenG app separately. The camera, audio, microphone, Wi-Fi, signal, Bluetooth and GPS, everything is working fine, no issue. The performance wise, it's little bit sucks while comparing to the Resurrection Remix Nugget, but acceptable, not that much lag. After installing this ROM, in first boot it shows some quite amount of glitches and errors, but after some hours it will be fine. So these are all the things you should know before installing this ROM. Here is some stuff that I noticed. The recent tab is changed, unlike the other Oreo ROMs. The recent apps are shows individually in a row. That's kind of a cool thing. As usual, the boot animation is Google Pixel animation, minimalistic one. This ROM has the Gboard as the default keyboard, that's mentionable. Battery performance wise, it's same like primary ROM. It gives the best and effective performance. Also, this ROM has some disadvantages. Actually, not a disadvantage, but it's kind of a drawback. This ROM doesn't come with primary apps like browser, gallery and music player. You have to install all those things. Other than that, this ROM is awesome one to try and use as a primary one. Now I switched my ROM from the Resurrection Remix to the Pixel Experience, but I lose some cool and exciting features. But this one is new and latest, like Pixel. For the name Pixel, I use this, no offense. And that's what about this video, and thanks to Shashank Kumar for developing this ROM for this device. I leave the link of this ROM, you can download and try and tell your opinion. Sometimes the Pixel Experience site doesn't work, so I leave the Android file host link as well. Thank you for watching this video and leave a like and subscribe to this channel. Thanks a lot. Code Motto.